Good morning, guys.
Why do you say that when it's clearly not morning?
It's the morning. It's so early that it's dark outside.
It's currently 4 a.m.
It's currently 4 a.m, guys. We've got up super early today.
Totally not 4 a.m.
Okay, it's not. It's 8:30 in the evening. But today was super, super exciting because I officially moved in with Zoe, didn't we? We officially moved in together.
The thing is, we've been moved in, but I've had all my stuff there, and Alfie's been like dripping his stuff in really slowly.
No, I basically just didn't book a removal company to take all my stuff to their new house when I should have, and I forgot, so I've gradually been getting my mum to take stuff over in her
car.
When
you mean when you should have, do you mean all those times I kept saying, Alfie, you should probably book a removal? I'll do it.
Anyways, I did it today. So the removal people took everything in my flat over to the new house. So everything I own is over there, except for my kayak. I didn't bring my kayak because I thought there's no point. I can just take it from the flat over to Jonathan's to go kayaking with him another time. But anyways, we officially moved in today. Karen just going all the way up.
Okay.
We are going to Che's house. I thought you'd kind of left then. I was like, no, I just said all the way up.
No.
We're going to Che's house now because, as you know, me and Zoe bought a heck load of new camera equipment recently, and we're so excited to start making the vlogs and the main channel videos, and every single video we make better quality. And we bought new lights, but we've got perfectly working, like, awesome lights that we used to use, so we're gonna go and give them to Che now.
People will be like, why have you bought new lights when you've got perfectly fine workable ones?
It's basically because on the new ones you can change the color from white light to orange light, so you can make yourself, like, I don't know. You can change the colour of the light bulb.
Also, they're easier to store away.
It sounds really specific, but they're basically, they're like, instead of a light fluorescent light bulb, they're like an LED light, so it's hundreds of
minutes. Why is the car on the wrong side of the road?
What are you doing, you nutter?
Oh, he's parking. I was like, there's a car.
And he nearly hit a motorbike.
There's literally a car coming at me. I don't know where I am, Alfie.
Neither do I, Zoe. Back at the house now. It was good to see Che. He was super excited to get some filming lights. What are you doing?
Cleaning my hands with this that you bought for Christmas.
Oh yeah, I love this.
Maybe you touched your genitals.
Did you?
No.
Is that why you're washing your hands?
No, that is not why I'm washing
Right. It is, I was going to say, it's a little 7 o'clock. It's 9:15. We went past three fish and chip shops. You found the key.
Found the key.
We went past three fish and chip shops, but I only had £2 in my pocket, so I couldn't get any fish and chips for dinner.
Table.
You've got £10 on the table.
Could have got fish and chippies.
But we couldn't because I didn't have it on me in the car. Which meant that now I have to cook myself some dinner. But we got no food in the fridge. We got chicken and sweet corn soup.
Yeah.
Or we got cheese on toast. What have we got in these?
We don't have bread.
Oh, look at this, gorgeous.
We don't have bread.
Look.
Yeah, what are you going to cook it with?
Big old shell pasta, that's what I'm going to cook it with.
Yeah, but do we have any, look.
Do we have sauce?
Yeah, stir in sun dried tomato.
Dalmia!
My goodness. This is what I quite want.
Dalmia sauce!
You bought this. Everyone would instantly think that that was something I would buy, but that is, you bought that.
Yeah, that's tasty. Spaghetti, but it doesn't have any, you did bought the one without sausages.
Well, I'm terrible.
Chicken soup. Should we cook some dalmia?
Stop.
With this?
You can. Wait. I'll make
these. Yeah, but these are just bigger and better versions.
These are actually, this brand is actually proper Italian.
Well, look at that brand. That looks fancy as hell. Who bought this?
I didn't. I bought this one, but I don't know who bought that one.
I think I bought it just because of how big the shells were. That one just looks nicer. The branding.
Look at this that we've got for when Tanya and Naomi are
look in there.
Around and Jim.
Look in there. Dalmia!
Quinoa.
Is that...
Do you want to know... Guys, do you want to know a really funny story? Okay, so when the guys...
The quinoa story.
When the guys started eating quinoa, it was probably like... Well, I'm pretty sure they've probably eaten quinoa a lot, but they liked it a lot.
When they started eating quinoa chips.
When they started eating quinoa everything. They were coming round, Tanya and Jim, they were coming to stay. And I said, is there anything you guys want me to get in? Because we always do this when we go to each other's houses. So then you don't have to go shopping together, and it's just nice to have some, like, food
snacks
they like
for specific people.
So Tom was like, oh, some quinoa.
No. They wrote it down. Tom wrote down a shopping
Tom
list.
Tom wrote it down
and
texted
it to you.
So she wrote quinoa like this. You see it?
Yeah.
Also, chip nails, amazing. So me and Alfie go to Asda, and we're like, where is this? Like, where do you find this on the shelves?
We didn't even know what it looks like. I was like, is it like a grain? Is it like a bar? Is it like pasta? Yeah.
Like, we didn't know what it was.
I thought it was just going to be like rice.
So we were like, in our heads, we thought it was quinoa.
So we are asking every employee in Asda, where the hell is your quinoa? And they're like, we don't know where that is.
I don't think we sell quinoa. And we were like, well...
You must have, anyone sells it.
Yeah, I mean, our friend said that you should have it here. It's a massive 24/7, like, Asda. 24/7? 24-hour. Turns out it's quinoa, not quinoa. But that's not even...
That shows...
That's not even a great story, but it makes me laugh every time because we looked so stupid.
This title of the video, the worst Noella story.
We just looked so stupid. Where's your quinoa?
Quinoa shows how much we don't eat food like that.
It shows how much we don't eat quinoa.
Yeah.
And also the fact that the box is still shut and Tanya and Jim haven't actually
eaten it. And that was probably about 3 months ago.
And Tanya
maybe
said
more.
That this was a really posh one.
Was it?
Apparently.
I don't even know. All I know is that I want some big old shells.
Well, you can
look, they're like as big as my hand.
I've got sweet pepper stir-in and sun-dried tomato stir-in.
I think sun-dried tomato.
Yeah?
What do you want? Are you going to have some?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you going to cook it for me? No, Zoe's cooking dinner, thanks. You cook it.
I don't know that that's going to be enough.
Yeah, it will. I don't like it that saucy.
See, I like a lot of sauce and Alfie doesn't.
Oh, that's such an interesting thing to see, isn't it now, guys?
And we've got lots of cheese.
Oh, do you know what? Now I've moved in with Zoe, guys. I've got...
A kettle and a toaster.
Yay! Because I gave both of mine to my sister.
It bothers me that they're so close together, though, and that needs to go in the middle. There.
I gave both of mine to my sister, so I didn't have one. So whenever I wanted a cup of tea, or boiled water, or hot chocolate, anything like that, I had to boil it in there. Oh, no, not in there, sorry. I couldn't boil it in there. I had to boil it in a pan. Cool story, Alfie. Shut up and make your pasta.
Tell them what's wrong.
You're being ridiculous.
Why?
I'm waiting for the kettle to boil to make my freaking pasta.
Yeah.
I want to watch The Croods in 3D, which we have a 3D TV in front of us, but Zoe won't let me.
No. Tell the proper story.
That's the proper story.
No, it's not.
What is the proper story then?
When I'm tired, I find it really hard to watch films in
3D. No, you said you find it hard to keep the glasses on your on your nose.
Right, first of all, I've got a small head. None of the glasses fit comfortably on my
glasses.
Head. No, you have not
I
got
do.
Small. Right, shush, Alfie, let me explain. I don't like watching 3D films when I'm very tired because I end up either falling asleep with the glasses on my head and they get really uncomfortable, or it makes my eyes strain because my eyes are already tired.
You're making up
I'm not!
A minute ago, Zoe said we can't watch 3D film because when I get tired, after 20 minutes wearing them, I take them off and put them on my head.
And then I fall
don't
asleep.
Don't take them off and put them on your head, you idiot.
Yeah, but falling asleep with them on is really uncomfortable.
Well,
when you're
you know
tired,
you
the last
you
thing you want to do,
do
is wear some
do you know
glasses.
What you could do?
Like,
honestly though,
3D
I
glasses.
I'm really sick. Not fall asleep and watch the film.
I'm the worst person. In the evening when I'm tired, I can't watch a film.
Yesterday, I downloaded and I bought off of iTunes, I paid my own hard working money for the season one of The Walking Dead because everyone has been raving about it. I download it, I press play of episode one. I'm like, Zoe, let's start watching it. I'm really excited. Okay, Alfie, I'll just listen. You can't just listen, so I couldn't watch it.
Because I get so tired.
I can't watch anything. Guys, can one of you just become friends with me and come over and then we can watch them together?
If you asked me to watch it at 5, I would have watched it at 5.
No, but we
it's
were
now,
busy at 5.
It's now... Nine I've
o'clock.
Had a really long
it's
day.
9 o'clock.
I've been... It's been a busy long day.
Don't stop putting that voice
anyway,
on.
What
Don't
I wanted to say, what was funny...
You're putting on your little
what was,
cute voice.
What was funny was that I was like, no, I just don't want to watch it in 3D. Let's watch it in 2D. They always give you a 2D option when you buy a 3D DVD. So
no.
I was like, let's put the 2D option on so I don't have to put the glasses on. And Alfie was like, well, I don't want to watch a 2D film.
No, you said, I don't want to watch a 3D film. I said, cool, I don't want to watch a 2D film. So...
Century. I don't want to watch a 2D film.
Yeah, you. I can't watch 3D because I take the glasses off and put them on my head after 20 minutes.
If you film me,
them off and put them on your hate.
I know for a fact there are people that are watching this that would totally agree with me. It's harder work to watch a film in 3D when you've got tired eyes.
Watching this, that if they had the opportunity to watch The Croods in 3D on a comfy sofa, they would love it.
Yeah, when they're not tired.
Rubbish. Rubbish excuse.
I win.
You go in the other room, I'm going to watch it in here by myself.
No.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to go and make my pasta just for myself. Bye. I'm going to eat it all.
You're a little poo bum. Oh, I nearly dropped his camera on the floor. I nearly dropped your camera. I'm going to watch it in 2D. I think he's still by the door. Are you still by the door? Alfie?
Dolmia! All for me, you're not having any unless you watch 3D. So my mum taught me a tip when I was younger, that after you've made your pasta and you've done like the colander thing, whatever it's called, like that with it, oh, there's still some water inside the shells, is you heat some more water, boil it, wait for it to ding, sure that's hot enough, and then basically you pour it over the water and it gets rid of all the starch apparently, and therefore your pasta is a lot softer and nicer. 1 minute, let me quickly like sieve this. And here we have plate number one, which is Zoe's, plate number two, which is mine, and now just put a little bit of Parmesan over the top, hopefully not too much. Perfect. Someone Zoe's. Zoe, do you like a lot?
A lot of cheddar, yeah.
Oh, I haven't got cheddar, I got Parmesan.
There's loads of cheddar in the fridge.
But you asked for Parmesan.
Yeah, I asked for both.
You want both?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me when to stop.
Okay, that's enough cheese.
Now I need some. Do you know how much this is hurting my hand?
Why? Aren't you supposed to hold the handle on the top?
Yeah, I think so.
Alfie, you'll grate your hand. You're also supposed to do it on a flat surface, I think. Stop! Okay, that's enough. Careful, you're also grating the packet now. You're going to have bits of plastic in yours. Look at these nice pictures, guys. That's one of me and Alfie from my launch, and this is one of me and Naomi from Tarn's launch the other day.
I didn't get to go
really
to Tarn's
them.
Launch.
You missed out, buddy.
I was in New York. Was it really good?
Yeah, it was good.
I was there in spirit.
Now for some cutlery, and I've got The Walking Dead all set up.
Yeah, guys, we made a pact. We would...
Oh, we need a tray. So right now, everything is very...
Do you want to eat with this?
No.
Guys, we made an agreement that we would watch The Walking Dead, because I tried to ask Zoe to watch it last night, but she fell asleep. She was too sleepy, and since she won't watch anything 3D, we made an agreement that we'd watch The Walking Dead, so we're going to start now.
Turns out Alfie doesn't know how to cook pasta. I reckon I could throw this and it would smash a window. How long did you cook this for? Because it's not fresh pasta.
It said cook it for 5 minutes. It said on the packet, 5 minutes, so I cooked it for 7.
It's not really cooked, is it?
It's rock solid.
What do we do now? Can you microwave it?
No. Should I put it back in a pan?
How? I guess you could. The cheese will just melt in with the pasta. But you have to cook it in water. Listen to this. Come close.
Wait.
Oh, I tried.
I know.
Stop. New pasta! It's the small shells this time because I messed up the big ones.
Aww, does it look like that looks better?
Good?
Perfect.
Finally, now we can start watching. What's even called? Walking Dead?
Walking Schmed.
And eat dinner. So we just finished watching episode 1 of The Walking Dead. Or so we just finished. In other words, the music at the end came on, which woke me up because it went really loud. And Zoe's still asleep next to me on the sofa. Night-night, Zoe. Say goodnight to my vlog. You're going to wave to them. Oh, is so cute. Right, sorry, this vlog has just been from like 8:30 this evening until 11:05 now. I said to you yesterday, oh, my vlogs are going to go back to normal tomorrow. But I hopefully, by normal, I don't mean starting with Dixie late again, because I don't want that. Tomorrow my mum's coming over at 11 o'clock to help me take some rubbish and cardboard to a local tip. And just unpack some more boxes while Zoe's got a meetup with some of you guys tomorrow in Brighton in Superdrug for her Zoella Beauty products, which is super, super exciting. She's so excited, but she has to leave the house at like 8 a.m. So I'm guessing that's why she's already fallen asleep. And we have had Amity Fest, which has been super tiring and long. I put up a new video tonight with my mum, which was called Pointless Blog vs Mum. It was like a challenge video that we did. And it was so much fun, but I feel so bad because I made my mum do some horrible things. So I'll leave a link down to that down below. Go over and comment on that video. Comment something really, really nice and positive. Not to me, just to other people. Comment like your favourite quote, like an inspiring message that if someone else reads it, it'll brighten up the day. And give the video a thumbs up. I want to see how many thumbs up we can hit on that video. I think already it's on like 20,000 or something insane like that. So thank you so much, guys, for the support. Check out my new main channel video of my mum, and I'll see you tomorrow. I love you. Good night.